This is Robert's great song of, I guess you call it, republicanism or fraternity egalite.
This is the poem that our friend Tom cited earlier.
Yet for all that.